Between Galway City and the wild Atlantic coast lies legendary Connemara, the largest of all of Ireland's Gaeltacht. Here the Irish language lives on in songs, stories, and the lifeblood of this most Gaelic part of the island of Ireland.